In these times of hate and pain, we need a remedy to help us through the rain. Can't you hear me? I'm straight up here. I go, excuse me, partner, this the pimpin', little pimpin', let you know. Break the bitch, you say I will. Try break the bitch, but you sayin' I will. Then, nigga, shit, since you put it like that, I'm about to lace him right now, nigga, and take him straight to the track. I never let a bitch pimp me, tryna tell me what to do, but I'ma stay OG. Fresh out the pen, only 32 days. And I added and subtracted and I multiplied waves. Now switch world, why did the little girl walk around with a goldfish in her pocket? So she can smell like the big girl. And check the one with the fast mouth. Just get your money if you have to knock her motherfucking ass out.
I don't care what you do, long as you don't fuck with mine.
Come on, sing it, y'all.
Blue eyes, dog Sinatra, make a nigga disappear like Jimmy Hopper. The Glock cocker, ho hopper, showstopper. Watch your mouth, bro.
Watch your mouth.
I put you in a brick in a building and separate you from your children. I stay G'd up. All the G's from my set ain't never PC'd up. If he hit the main line, he gon' get stuck. Paying motherfuckers off, he's a sucker duck. Me and my niggas go hard in the paint, putting paint where it ain't, making bitch niggas faint. It's a clear blue sky out there on the east side. Pull your set up and wave from side to seaside. I'm talking big shit, holding my dick, banging on you, cuz nigga, this crap.
I got so many tricks up my sleeve.
Feelings, cause the pimpin' don't feel. Bitch, matter of fact, be gone. Fuck around and how your mama saying, baby, he wrong. Talking about is he a real pimp? Bitch, it's gumbo laced with the proper jumbo shrimp. Sipped out the pen with my hoe, got it cracking with my hoe. Steady macking with my hoe, now I'm stacking with my hoe.
I popped a bottle of mo, about to model a hoe. I'm working him, serving him, and breaking him up. Did the weed man get in? Take it too long. Well, when he get here, dog, I'm taking his own. Niggas know how to deal double G doozy. Known for making that crip hop music. Don't abuse it, just ride to the rhythm of a pimp ass upper class cold motherfucker.